In Chinese, there are four tones. Each tone changes the meaning of the word. The first tone is flat, high-pitched, and floating.
How lovely not to talk about voting.
Shing.
Sing.
Shing.
Sing.
Shing.
Sing.
Shing.
Sing.
Shing.
Sing.
No, that's not really it. The second tone is low, then rising. Her eyes are green and blue, that's surprising. Shing.
Swing.
That's number one. Shing.
Swing.
That's number one again.
Swing.
Yes.
Swing.
One again.
Swing, 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 swing.
One, 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 one. And it's sh, not schwa.
Schwa. Schwa. Swing. No, that's not really it.
It just takes time.
It just takes time.
It feels so new.
It feels so new for the girl from Chicago, USA. I've never asked my lips, never asked my lips, never asked my lips to go that way.
It just takes time. The third tone starts from a high pitch, then falls to a low pitch, then rises to a high pitch again. Shing!
Shing!
Number two.
Shing!
Yes!
Shing!
Number
hey,
two.
I made law review. I know that was number two.
Shing!
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 Yes!
Shing!
No! Shing!
Oh, son of a whore!
Mrs. Clinton!
I'm sorry, how vulgar.
Say it again.
Son of a whore!
Just the last word?
Whore!
Again.
Whore!
Again!
Whore!
That's number four!
Perfect.